Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today children, we are going to do the video classes on mathematics. Today we are going to study chapter 4 additions up to 50. Already we started this chapter long back. Is it clear? In this we have studied horizontal additions, we have studied vertical additions, we have studied number line. Those were all of a single number. Today we are going to start addition of 2-digit number and a 1-digit number. So before starting that, I'll show you some object addition in a horizontal way. Is it clear? So I'm going to draw a few pencils. So, now I am going to show you addition of 2-digit numbers and 1-digit number. So, now I am going to count these pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many pencils are there? 13. So, I am going to write the number here. Plus, now this one. 1, 2, 3. 3. So, addition of 2 digits. These are 2 digits and 1 digit. How we are going to add 2 digit and a 1 digit number? So what you have to do? You have to add all these pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. This is the answer we got. This is the addition in the horizontal method. Now addition on the number line, I will show you how to do addition of number line. So I am going to draw a line with numbers of equal distance. Is it clear? I told you already the distance between one number and the other number should be equal. So, the same number I am going to take. What is that number? 2-digit number plus 1-digit number. So, 3. A 2-digit number and a single digit, 1-digit number. This is how you have to add it. 13 pencils, count all the 13 pencils. If you are having objects, then count 3 pencils. So, total it will be 16. In this way, I kept the number. So, this is the horizontal. After 13, take 3. 13 in my mind, 3 on my finger. After 13, 14, 15, 16. 16. This we have done in horizontal. Now, number line. In number line, we are going to start from 0. Now, we have to take 13. Where is 13? See? 13. Here it is. Okay? 13. After 13, how much you have to take? You have to jump 3 steps forward. 3 is given here. So what you have to do? Forward. You have to move 3 steps forward. Jump 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. So when I am moving from 13, 13 plus 3. 13 plus 3 jumps. 1 jump, 2 jump, 3 jumps. I have taken 3 jumps forward. So where I stopped? I stopped on 16. So what is the answer? 13 plus 3 is 16. This is what you have to do on number line. Already I showed you that by single number, single digit number. Here it is 2-digit number and a single digit number. So we studied how to do in horizontal method and how to do in number line method. Now, how to write in a vertical method, I am going to show in a vertical method. Okay? Now, how many in the previous chapter, that is might be second chapter, we have studied how to grip the numbers in pens and ones. Now how many pencils are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 13 are there. So for 13 pencils, what we are going to do? I am going to make a bundle of pens. Is it clear? So this is the bundle of 10. I am going to separate it into 10s and 1s. I am going to group it into 10s and 1s. 13 how I am going to group. I have made a one bundle of 10. Is it clear? Then out of 10, out of 13, one bundle of 10. So what will be remaining? I will take 3 pencils separately. So what is this? Is the 10, a bundle of 10 pencils, and these are 3 pencils. Totally how much it is? This is the bundle of 10. This is the bundle of single, that is 1. Totally 10 plus 3 is 13. So when I am going to write a vertical method, what I am going to do? First we have to write in place of 10, in place of 1, we have to write the place value. This is 1's place value for 1 cell. O N E S. 1's place value we will write as O because it starts with O. Is it clear? 1 starts, the spelling of 1 starts with O. So always when we are writing the place value, we use O. Is it clear? Now this is our 10s. We are grouping into 10s. T E N S. 10s. 10s is starting with which letter? T. So the short form of 10s is T. We will write. So always remember, in maths, T means 10, O means 1. Is it clear? So first we are taking only one number and we have to group it into 10s and 1s. How many 10s we are having? Only one 10 is there. Not 2 10s means I have to give again. So now this is 1 10, this is 1 10. If my number is 23. Is it clear? My number is 23. What I have to do? I have to take 2 groups of 10s. So 2 10s, in place of 2 10s, I will be writing here, in this case. Is it clear? Now I am taking only 1 10s. If I have 2 10s, I will keep here 2. Yeah, once I am having 1, 2, 3, single. 1 is nothing but single number. 1, 2, 3. In 1 place, I am having 3. So I am going to keep 3. If I am having 3 bundles here, I will keep 3. Okay, if I am having 4 bundles, I will keep 4 here. So now I will take only 1 bundle. Is it clear? I am taking 1 bundle, that is the bundle of 13. So in for 13, I am going to separate 1 bundle, that is 10s and 1. So only 1 bundle is there, 1 10 is there, I am going to write 1. So in this way, you have to write a vertical method 13, 3 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. And my next number is 3. So now when you are taking 3, in 3 no 10s are there. So leave it off this. No 10s are there. And how many 1s? 3 1s are there. Single pencils are 3. In 10s we are not having any number. Only 3 single pencils are there. So I am going to leave it this place because no 10s are there. Either if you want, you can keep 0 or you can leave that place. And you have to write only under 1s only. Okay, 3 pencils you should not write here. If you write here, your answer will be wrong because this is 10th position. This is the bundle's 10th position. We cannot write. So you have to write in single pencils position, 1's place, 3. So I am going to write 3 here. So here we are doing addition. So I have to keep my symbol addition. The symbol for addition is 3. Now I can, this is the vertical method. Now what I have to do? 1, 2, 3, 3, then this is 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, now I am going to count. Ye pure milake count karna hai aapko. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is it clear? Ye aur ye milakar aap count kare to 6 aa rahe. Now 1, here no number is there. Any number is there? No. So what you have to do? You have to bring this number down. 1 means answer is 1 only. Is it clear? So if you add 13 plus 3, 16, that is the vertical method. 13 plus 3, 16. This is the horizontal method. Still I show you some. vertical method. So first, before writing that, we have to write the place value as tens and ones. Is it clear? Ones, tens. Now my number is 34. So what I am going to do? 30, 3 tens are there. So I am going to be 3 in tens place, 4 in ones place. Is it clear? Then I am going to keep 2 here. So our topic is addition of 2 digit, that is 2 digit and 1 digit. Is it clear? Now how I have to first, we have to always remember when you are doing the addition in vertical method, you have to start from the right side. Is it clear? Suppose you are writing, when you are writing in English, when you are writing in English, you are starting from your left side. From this side we are starting. Suppose when you are writing Urdu, you will start from right side. So remember that as you start, you are writing Urdu from right side. In the same way, when you are counting, you have to start from right side. Is it clear? Start from ones place. Ones place. If you start from tens place, your answer will be wrong. It is wrong. Always first start from first, add this number, then come to this place. Is it clear? Now I am going to add the number which is in ones place. O means ones, T means tens. Already I told you. Now my number, I am going to start from right side. In ones place number, I am going to count the both the numbers which are in ones place. So this is my which number? 4. So I am going to give 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. Then 1, 2. Second number in ones position is 2. 4 lines, 2, 2 lines. Then totally, poore block ko count karna hai. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Is it clear? Now this side, here row number is there. So what we have to do? Bring this 3 down. Finish. Very easy. Is it clear? Down. Again from which side I have to start? I have to start from the ones place. 6. So I am going to count this ones place number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then what is this number? 3. 1, 2, 3. So I have to count all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay? Nice. Then there are no numbers. So what I have to do? Yeah, I have to bring 4 down. Now one more example. So I am going to start from right side. 2. Next number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is it clear? 2, 7. I am counting the numbers which are in one position. Now I have to do the total of these 2 numbers. पूरे मिला के ये काउंट करना है. देखिए 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. कितने हैं? 9 है. तो ये 9 इधर ही चला. ठीक है? अब यहाँ आपको कोई नंबर नहीं है तो आपको क्या करना है? 5, you have to bring down. 5 के नीचे ला लेना है. 59. Hope you have understood clearly. Is it clear? Yeah, very good. So, when additions, this kind of additions are given, try to do it neatly and correctly. Is it clear? Thank you.